18-year-old Katie Hill and 16-year-old Aaron Andrews look like any young couple in love. Strolling through the park, taking an opportunity to share a romantic moment.
Oh, Oklahoma weather.
But appearances can be deceptive.
Oh.
Until recently, the pretty girl in the pink top was a boy called Luke.
A month?
And the handsome boy in the blue shirt was a girl called Emerald. They are a transgender couple.
People really don't notice that we're a transgender couple. You know, they see us as a normal, everyday, straight couple. You know, we refer to him as he and me as she.
Katie was a boy called Luke, but was traumatized by the feeling of being trapped in the wrong gender.
I don't want any other kid to go through what I had to go through. No one else. It hurts so bad.
For several years, she'd just go into her room and just stay in her room. So there's really, you couldn't get her to go do anything.
At the age of 18, Katie underwent surgery to remove her sexual organs so that her physical appearance matched her mental state of being female.
2 years ago, I was a scared little boy. And now I've had my surgery, I've been on hormones, I have my name changed, and very much happy, very happy.
Aaron was born a girl called Emerald, and he still has a long way to go in his transition to become a boy.
I'm still fairly new in my transition. Katie's completely finished for the most part on her transitioning of high school years, you know, surgery and starting hormones and everything. And I've just started hormones.
As a first step in the gender transitioning process, Aaron has begun taking the male hormone testosterone to acquire male physical attributes such as a deep voice and facial hair.
Are you ready to do your shot?
I haven't done it yet. Let's do it now.
Okay, yeah. Let's go ahead.
All right.
What?
What?
Oh, this is cute. Actually, a lot of...
I know, I didn't...
The fact is that teenage sweethearts Katie and Aaron are far from typical. But for Katie, going out with a boy who used to be a girl has brought some unexpected benefits.
It's soft, though, isn't it?
Soft.
It's brand new, too. Yeah,
she can now wear some of Aaron's old clothes.
It's weird.
What?
It's because it's flat.
It's flat.
I know. That's
yes.
Cool though.
Yes, Katie.
Yes. You're like, yes, Katie, I've heard this before, yes. Broken record, thank you.
Yes.